Everyone, it's Shannon. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, please hit that subscribe button because I bring you new DIYs, tutorials, and new inspiration every single Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And today I have a pretty big fall home decor haul to share with you. So fall is definitely my favorite season of the whole entire year. I have probably plenty of fall decor already and I really don't need anything new, but it is so hard when you're in the stores and you see all of these new things, you get new ideas, especially as a DIY channel. I want to bring you guys new ideas. So I definitely stocked up when I hit the Dollar Tree. They had just recently stocked the shelves, and the other Dollar Tree that I went to didn't have anything out at all yet. So when I found it in this smaller store, I started just snatching things up, getting ideas and inspiration. So I'm going to share all of those items with you today. I also went to Michael's, so I have a few things from there, and then I also went to Hobby Lobby, and Hobby Lobby actually is what inspired my new decor theme for the fall coffee bar. So you want to stay tuned to the end whenever I get to Hobby Lobby so you can see, or you're going to get sort of an idea of the theme that I'll have for the coffee bar. If you want to see last year's fall coffee bar, I will link that video down in the description box below so you can go check that out. Let's go ahead and jump into my Dollar Tree haul, and all of this is for fall. A few things are actually not fall, but I will be using them in my fall decor, so I'm going to go ahead and include those in here. So I did grab a few signs. I really thought this one, it says, "Welcome friends." It's like a burlap pumpkin. It was really, really cute. I may flip this over and use the back of it instead of the front, but I like the idea of this, that it's a tabletop sign. I also grabbed this gather sign. So it's really long and skinny, and it also has a really pretty plaid border around it. Now this wood sign was definitely my very, very favorite of all of the signs that they had at Dollar Tree this year. I love the chalkboard style background and the pumpkins. I just thought this was a really, really great find for only a dollar. It also has this cute metal leaf at the top. I also found these little bags of acorns, and I actually just saw these at Hobby Lobby and they were $9.99 for a bag. So it was a bigger bag, but still, I didn't need that huge bag of acorns. So I found the smaller one, so I grabbed two of those. Now these, I was actually really surprised to find. I thought these were really, really great. They are galvanized metal little words. So there's three of them in here. It says "Thankful Harvest" and "Welcome." And I thought that was such a great bargain. You can really craft and get creative with these. Some other crafty items that I grabbed are these laser cutout wood pumpkins and leaves. You could paint these, you could stain these, you could decorate with these, but I really think just the plain wood is really pretty for fall, so you could even just use these here and there as accent pieces too. I found the same style of smaller ones. These are stickers actually. So this one has pumpkins and leaves, but they're just smaller size and they have little sticky backs on them. And the other item that I found that I hadn't seen before are these mini wreaths. So these actually come in a pack of two, so only 50 cents each. And I have some ideas on how to use these for the fall, so make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on the DIYs that are soon to come. Now, Dollar Tree has had these tall, skinnier buckets, but for fall, they have these shorter galvanized metal buckets with a jute around the rim, and I really love these, and I have some ideas for these as well. Such a great bargain for only a dollar a piece. This was another really cute sign that I was surprised to see at Dollar Tree because it's something I would probably find more so like Hobby Lobby. So this one says "Pumpkin Kisses and Harvest Wishes," little pumpkin sign. I really love using candles this time of year. Well, I love to use them all year long actually, but especially during the fall, it just gives you that cozy feeling. But also I really love to add little lights into my decor too. So these are LED leaf lights, it's a set of 10. So they have little cute little leaves on the top. And then also the copper wire LED lights, the fairy little lights. So just a cute way to add a little extra warmth to your decor. And speaking of candles, I did grab two from the Dollar Tree. These are sort of like mini mason jar candles with the metal lids on them. One is sea salt pineapple, so this is a very summery scent, but the yellow is very fall color, so I grabbed this. I could always take the sticker off the top, or I could take the lid off altogether and just use it for my fall decor. Maybe not necessarily light it because I really love the gingers and the cinnamon smell, the pumpkin spice smell for fall. But just as a little accent piece for a dollar, such a great bargain. And then to match that, I also grabbed one in a cream color. This one is more of the fall scent. It is chestnut clove, and both of these actually smell really, really good too. So great candles to use, but also great for decor. I also picked up two of these little hay bales. These are great for all fall long. You could use them in your Halloween, you could use them for your Thanksgiving and for your fall decor. So two of these little hay bales. Now this was in their craft section. It is Excelsior, it says on the top. I'm not sure exactly what it is. It's sort of like a filler or like a straw filler. Almost like a raffia, but I thought this would be really cute for the fall time too. It kind of reminds me of the hay bales. Something to sort of just tuck here and there if I need a little accent in between pumpkins or on a tiered tray, something like that. I also grabbed some fall flowers. So I have some sunflowers, I have a little pick of fall leaves, and then these are more neutral, but I really like these because they have a warmer tone to them. So they're not stark white, they have a little bit of the cream in it. So something really pretty and neutral for fall. I also grabbed this cute little guy. I really loved, of course, the Buffalo Check print on him, so we'll see where he ends up in my fall decor. Now to go along with my fall decor, this is not necessarily from the fall section, but I will be using it in my fall decor. I found one of these cute little votive holders, so it has the black metal, so it'll be pretty for the warmth of fall. Also, this clear vase, it has little bumps on it, so it has some nice texture. This may get painted, this may get some kind of filler, but I definitely think I'll be using this for my fall decor, just with a little bit of a twist. And then the two little candle holders that I grabbed too. This one is sort of a two-toned orange and mercury glass looking vase. And then I really love the texture on this cracked glass votive holder too. Now, I have to give you a disclosure here. I love pumpkins. I don't think you can have too many pumpkins in your fall decor. They just fit and match and go with everything. So I did go a little bit crazy on my pumpkins that I found at Dollar Tree. But I know they're gonna get used. I use them on the coffee bar, I use them on shelves, I even put them outside on the porch, and now we have our back porch has a cute little potting station, so I have a feeling I'm gonna decorate that for fall too. If you wanna see that video, I'll link that down below so you can get a tour of our cute little back porch area. I did not buy all of these. There was a big box of these and I did leave plenty, so don't think that I just like hoarded all of the velvet pumpkins. But I was really, really lucky and I found a big box full of these velvet pumpkins. And I know I've seen these in like the Target Dollar spot before, but for the Dollar Tree to have these, I was a little bit surprised. And they're beautiful. So I grabbed three of the orange, three of the white, and two of the neutral toned brown. I think they also had like a green or something. I know there was more colors than just these, but these are the ones I picked up. Such a great bargain and deal. So if you see these, scoop them up. I have a feeling they're not gonna be hanging around Dollar Tree very long and they may not restock. They also had these white pumpkins with a little green stem. I think I was debating whether I was gonna buy these or not, and one ended up in the cart. So I have one random one of these. Usually I end up buying multiples or in groups of three. So I have a feeling that's what happened here. But again, it will get used. It'd be cute to even add a little word on the front. So just a cute little basic mini pumpkin. And these are definitely not new. These have been around the Dollar Tree for a couple years now, and I have several of these already, but there was only two left on the shelf and I thought I may need those still. So I went ahead and grabbed the two that they had because I may not see them again, but these are great. They're just styrofoam pumpkins with the burlap covers on them. Now, I wish my Dollar Tree would have had more of these, especially this pretty copper color, because I think that's what I'm gonna be accenting my decor with this year, is the copper, because I really, really love this. But I also found one in the gold, so really pretty, just mirrored looking metallic pumpkins. Super duper cute and a great deal for something like this. Along with those metallic pumpkins, they had these really, really nice matte pumpkins. These white ones have gold on the top, and then these orange matte ones also have gold on the top, so I grabbed three of the orange and two of the white. So that's all of the Dollar Tree fall decor that I grabbed. Let's go ahead and move on to Michael's. All right, so the only thing I got from Michael's are their fall candles, which I am obsessed with. I wait all year long for their fall candles to come out. They're my favorite. They always have really great scents and they are so cheap. So these big jar candles are 17 ounces and they were on sale for $3 for $10. So for only a little over $3, you get these big giant candles that smell so good. Oh my gosh, this I've already been burning, you can see. It is ginger cookie. I love ginger smell for fall. I also got pumpkin donut. This is a new one. I've never heard of this one at Michael's, but it is so heavenly. It is that pumpkin-y sweet smell. And then the last one I got was woodland leaves. And this one's a little bit sweeter, but it's still got that warm undertone to it. So it's just a really great fall scent. And I love candles. Like, I love fancy candles. It's kind of like a little treat to myself. Like, while I'm working, I like to burn candles. When I am working on the computer, I like to burn candles, especially in our bedroom. So I'm just excited to have fall scents back around in the house. And I will probably go back once these are gone and get some more. And then I also really love their Christmas candles too. And usually around Christmas time, these will even go down to 4 candles for $10. You can get these for $2.50 each even. And now moving on to Hobby Lobby. I found this pillow quite a while back. If you're not following me on my Instagram and Facebook pages, I will link those down in the description box below, where I actually showed you this pillow quite a while back when they started putting their fall out. And I knew whenever I saw it that I was gonna go back when it went on sale, grab it, and it was going to be the inspiration for my fall coffee bar theme this season. Last year I did, you know, more of the traditional oranges and reds and yellows for fall, but I think this year I'm gonna turn it up and do it really neutral with the gray and white, the plaid, and then warm it up with the coppers and the wood to really give it more warmth and texture without doing like the traditional orange pumpkins and that kind of thing, which I love. And I'll probably still do a lot of that in the house, like in the living room, especially the front porch. So definitely we'll still be doing that, but I thought it'd be kind of different and fun to change up the Hobby Bar this year. And this pillow was $24.99 and 40% off. All of their fall decor is finally 40% off now. So they have plenty of stock right now. It's on sale, so might as well go ahead and grab it while it's there. And then you have it when it's time to decorate for fall. This is staying with the gray and white plaid theme. They have these table runners. This one is $14.99 and it was 40% off. I'll be putting this on the buffet underneath the coffee maker in the coffee bar area. Then I found these adorable pumpkins with the gray plaid on them. They also have white mini pumpkins in here, 4 of each. These were $9.99 and 40% off. And then also this adorable gray and white plaid pumpkin that I think I'm gonna put in the like kitchen on the counter area to kind of tie the plaid over into that area of the kitchen. This was only $2.99 and it was 40% off. I may add a little decal or something on here to just dress it up a little bit. Now I do wanna add some more texture. I don't want everything to be plaid. And this super cute grain sack print pumpkin has the same kind of gray and white and the neutral stem on it. This one was only $7.99 and 40% off. They also have some really cute wood signs. I love making my own wood signs, but this one was only $3.99 and 40% off. And I definitely feel like sometimes it's just worth it when you can find it that inexpensively to just grab it and use it versus just making it. Of course you can, it wouldn't be difficult. It would just take time, which I wish I had more of these days, but this is a framed wood sign and it has a cute little weathered background. It says, "Hello Fall." And last, I also found these in their fall section. These cute little, I'm not sure if they're called like cupcake trays, but it's kind of a mini tray. And these were only $2.99, so 40% off these two. I picked up 2 of these. I may go back and get 2 more, we'll see. I feel like these would be cute sort of away from each other in different areas, but if you put them next to each other, I may want, you know, like 2 more or 1 more, I'm not sure. So for this price, I thought it was a great bargain. These would be really cute with maybe even one of these like plaid pumpkins on it. So just some different ideas. You put a candle on there. You could use it to prop up a wood sign to give it some height. So I just really like these because they're white. So you don't necessarily have to use them just for fall, which is why I'm thinking I may go back and grab a couple more just so I have them on hand for different places in the house, on the tiered tray, shelves, in centerpieces, that kind of thing. So really, really inexpensive, and I just love these little cute things. So that's all I have for you today in my fall decor haul. I hope you are inspired. I know I'm getting the itch to start decorating for fall because, like I said, it's my favorite season. Let me know down in the comments below, what is your favorite season? If you enjoy hauls like this, please give this video a thumbs up for me. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I also have lots more DIYs and tutorials for you right here. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.